And welcome to the session. Let's start the session with the question: construct an isosceles right angle triangle ABC where measure of angle ACB is 90 degree and AC is equal to 6 cm. Let us first understand the definition of isosceles right angle triangle. Now, this is a triangle in which two sides are equal and one angle is of 90 degrees. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now we are given measure of angle ACB is equal to 90 degree and AC is equal to 6 cm. So this implies BC is also equal to 6 cm because we have to construct an isosceles right angle triangle. And we know that in an isosceles right angle triangle, two sides are equal and one angle is of 90 degree. Now we will start stepwise for the given construction. So our first step is draw a rough sketch with given measures. Now this is a rough sketch with given measures where angle ACB is 90 degree, AC is 6 cm and CB is also equal to 6 cm. Now we will start the actual construction with the help of this rough sketch. So our next step is draw a line segment CB of length 6 cm. Now, according to our rough sketch, at C, we have to draw CX perpendicular to CB. So our next step is at C draw CX perpendicular to CB. Now A should be somewhere on this perpendicular. Now again according to our rough sketch we see that from C the point A is at a distance of 6 cm. So our next step is with C as center, draw an arc of radius 6 cm. Now take this point as A on this perpendicular CX. Now our next step is join AB. Hence, triangle ABC is now obtained, where the measure of angle C is 90 degree and AC is equal to BC is equal to 6 centimeter. So this completes our session. I hope you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.